Welcome to a 1 minute moment in Wotton.
How I see the cross. You may have been out walking in the countryside and seen a signpost saying public footpath, and very often it's pointing in one direction and in the other. And maybe it also tells you about some destinations such as villages and places of interest. To me, the cross is like a signpost at a crossroads. And on one side, it's pointing to the past. On the other side, it's pointing to the future. And on the past is slavery to sin, is condemnation, no hope, no future, anxiety, guilt, loneliness. And on the other side, pointing to the future, there's freedom from sin, forgiveness, hope in God, eternal life in God's presence, love, joy, peace. And in the middle there, separating the two, is the person of Jesus, enabling us to cross from the past into a glorious future. Of course, Jesus isn't there on the cross now. He rose to life and he ascended into heaven and is now seated at the right hand of the Father. But that means that the glorious future he gives us can also be our present. We can live that life of freedom, forgiveness and hope now. So which direction on the signpost of the cross will you follow? Invite Jesus to be your Lord and Saviour and begin experiencing that glorious future now. Thank you.